Hello YouTube, hello Steemit, hello boys and girls, passengers, co-pilots and pilots. I just want to give you a little update on my work on the wonderful hot air balloons which I have developed for Flight Gear, the free flight simulator. You see, I have two versions of Flight Gear running now, and we have the wonderful new moon balloon and the robot. And what is amazing at the moment, what I'm working on is the passengers. So I just want to give you the update with the passengers. So you see, I can adjust the passenger load, and I have a pilot, and then I have one passenger, two passenger, and now is my balloon flying away, or sitting on the ground. It's sitting on the ground now, no big deal, but I can adjust now the passengers, and I have now 6 persons on board. You see, that's wonderful. And when I go to the other pilot, to the other balloon, let's just go to this balloon. I also can adjust the value of the passengers, and I'm setting also 6 passengers now, and you see the balloon is abruptly going to the ground. Of course, it's a lot more heavier than without passengers, and I go now to the same position. And you see, I have different passengers on each balloon. So there are 8 different shapes of balloons now. And I made in each balloon different passengers. So the woman is always the same, but a different t-shirt. And 4 different mans. Now you see only 3-1, but there is a 4th also. So that's really amazing. Just make the burner on. Let's do the shut down the sound completely. It's a little bit disturbing now. So we can see the passenger in the balloon, and we see the other balloon. So we are waiting now for both balloons to coming up. Take off. Of course, with so many passengers, we need a starting temperature of more than 80 degrees. But for this little video, I just want to show you how it works. And now we are taking off with both balloons at the same time. Just just put the easy altitude controller on so that now the balloons are staying in this altitude. And I think this is something really cool now in flight gear. Okay, I have here not the tower view. Here I have the tower view, so I can look to the to both of the balloons going up now. Yeah, that's what I have done the last days. Finding the 3D models in the internet and then modifying them so that they are fitting into the ballonet, in the basket, not in the ballonet. And with 8 different shapes of balloons, the fun is now really ready to start. So I try to get some pilots from the flight gear community to download my models, and then we can make a little balloon festival. As you see, that's completely realistic, everything. It's real time, real weather. And that's really super cool. So I can go to land both balloons now. So I'm controlling both balloons at the same time. This is not so the super easy task. But for this little video, I just want to show you how everything is working now, and you see my passengers are very happy to be on board. Cannot f ah, yeah, here is the robot, the flying robot. Yeah, and the moon balloon is going to land now, so activating the anchor. Activate the anchor here also. My automatic descending safety controller will make the balloon not descend more than 3 meters per second. So at the moment it's 1.8 meters per second, and this balloon is starting to descend now. So that's quite a new level of fun now. This is the moon balloon. And now we are going to land and just activate the burner again so that the landing is soft enough. It's a little bit harsh, boom. So we are down, and then you can see the balloon here. So the balloon has landed, and now I'm ripping the balloon so that the air goes out. And that's it. Super cool. Now from this balloon we can look to the other balloon. If you see it. Where is it? Ah, here is it. Yeah, let's look to it and then here activate the burner. Multitasking. And then we can watch here the flying robot coming down. So with this flying robot, I check now the landing speed much more better. So now we are landing totally soft in the trees. So hold on, passengers, we are going down now. Landing speed is 2 meters, okay. And we also ripped this balloon. So you see now the balloon will fall down. And the air is going out. So with this quick update, I want just to inform you what I have done. And you see the different passengers again. So, see you next time. Bye bye. Have a nice evening.